use our workshop mainly for floor cutting machine and slicing machines. This is the surface winding slicing machine. Minimum waist 2 mm. Long cutting mark. Here is the material of the napkin. Shelter is loading. You know the same. This one is finishing. It's another new machine which is going to be built. The frame. Cross cutting machine. Single unwinder. With lateral conveyor belt. This is a sliding machine, unwinder. This unwinder diameter, 1,000 mm. This is the auto connecting tool. On the knife, here is the shelter loose. Shelter is loading. This is a very, very nice machine. Sliding machine too. When the shaft is loading. Here on window, the window, 600 mm. This is a center window. This one, diamond on window, 900 mm. Here, 600 mm. Come here, this machine. Slightly, 1.3. I don't know. This is the same as that machine. So close cutting, double unwinder. One unwinder, number 2 unwinder. From here, we have material storage. Blower. With the blower out. Up and down, cutting. Here. Out. This is for offset printing. Cutting for offset printing. This wheel is for label twisting. When the quantity allowed, it will also twist this machine. Now, come here. This is also double unwinders. 1, 2 unwinders. Close cutting. Auto conveyor. Yeah. Double. Here is double 2. Here is for auto lifting. It can be 1.2 meters piles. Yeah. 1, 2. Sliding, cross cutting. This is our workshop.